A Demopolis teenager is facing charges after attempting to flee from police. 19-year-old Colby Dwayne Lewis charged with one count of burglary and attempting to elude a police officer. Police say Lewis pulled a gun on someone in the Quail Meadows parking lot, and once police got there, they realized Lewis was also wanted for a burglary warrant. That's when they say he took off. Police caught him after a brief chase. He is now waiting for a bond hearing.